Welcome to LearnWire, and this is my GetResponse review. I'm going to just try to hit everything that GetResponse has to offer. I'm just going to try to touch on it real quick. I'm not going to be able to do a full demo, or we probably would be here for over an hour if we really dove into all the modules, but I just want to give what most people will use GetResponse for is email marketing, but there are so many different features that GetResponse is coming out with monthly. They're always constantly updating and keeping up with the industry. It's a great platform. I've been with all kinds of other competitors. I'm not going to name any, but I've been with all the major brands, and GetResponse is actually the email provider I've been using the last couple years. It's just very easy to use and work with. The UI, the user interface, is very easy. It's user friendly, and I just like that I can go to places and get to what I need very quickly and get up an autoresponder, an email autoresponder, very quickly. So we're going to go ahead and just dive into some of the things just on the front page right here that you're looking at. So right away, we're going to go over and just open up the pricing tab real fast. Another reason why I like GetResponse is that it is does have a very good pricing structure in comparison with a lot of other of the brands. This is going to be probably, if I could put it a certain way, so something that sets GetResponse above the crowd, and I think that they're exceptional at, is their pricing structure. Now, they have different modules, different pricing tiers. So if you want the basic plan and 1,000 subscribers or less, it's only $15 a month, and you get all unlimited email marketing for that, autoresponders. You actually get the website builder, which we are not going to really go into, but they do have a website builder as well. So they're starting to be a full-fledged marketing solution for businesses. Unlimited landing pages, I like that. So if you need just something to get quickly get up a landing page to start capturing emails in your business, GetResponse will do that for you very quickly. Now you're going to, when you start getting up into the Plus plan, Professional, and Next, you're going to get a lot more other stuff like A/B split testing and webinars and full sales funnels, all kinds of stuff, right? But really, I started off at just the basic 1,000, and then once it goes over, so up to 2,500, it just goes to $25 a month. Now, I could go and do some comparisons, but the pricing can be, what I'm finding at most other platforms is up to $75. You can be paying for just a list of 2,500 people, subscribers. And so the price can actually triple with other platforms. So it's a really good pricing structure, and you can pay monthly, you can save, you can see by saving 12 month or 24 month. If you do want to try this out, you actually get 30 days to try this for free, no credit card required. Pretty cool stuff right there. Not a lot of companies doing that. Usually it's a 7-day, 3-day or 7-day trial. And a lot of times you do have to put a payment option in there, and that's how companies get you. But in GetResponse, they don't want you to be a customer unless you really want to be a customer. I really like that. I like their model of bringing in new business. They want you to try it out, love the software, and then they know you'll sign up if you like the software. So you can click the link below at any time to sign up for your 30-day free trial to GetResponse. So other stuff, support. They have all kinds of good support. They have resources, case studies, contact support. And what I really like is that you can actually, let's see, contact support. I've been on chat, live chat with them so many times. And they, like right here, look, chat 24/7, you can click on there, and they, you just put your name in, you start the chat, and they will get somebody right away to answer your questions. Their support, I would give it a 10 out of 10. They are always on, and they will get back to you within minutes. Really, really great stuff to have support that quickly. And usually they're able to fix it on the first go around. And if not, they'll just escalate it, right? So there's all kinds of features. You got email marketing and email creator, autoresponders, conversion funnels, lead magnets, marketing automations. You can actually have live chat on your site with them, and webinars and website builders, web push notifications, and you can do your advertising through the GetResponse platform as well. So we are going to go ahead and just log into my account real quick. So we're logged into the back office, and you can see just in the last 30 days, I've added almost 400 people to my list of subscribers, which is awesome. And so you can just right here, you can actually change your dashboard right here by just moving, dragging and dropping, and just changing the things that are important to you. in your dashboard. So I'm going to move this one over. I actually want that one to be right there. And so you can actually just get a dashboard view of all the things that are important to you in your business. Right now, they're telling me that I need to update my API and on any of the other third-party tools that I'm using GetResponse with. And GetResponse is also one of the best softwares, autoresponders, email softwares to link to other third-party tools. It just seamlessly works really, really well. So then right here, you can just see, you can quick actions if you needed to create a form, create a newsletter, create a landing page, add contacts, or create an autoresponder. So what I like to do is that these right here, if you just needed to create a quick quick newsletter, you can just go to create and you would go create newsletter right here. And I just go to the new one. They have all kinds of different templates that you can use. It's going to load real quick. And then from here, you're going to select the different email options that you have, right? And then you can just adjust that. You can have multiple emails to and from. You can select your list and you can just put in here that you have a email one. It just depends on what you're doing in your business. And then you can say, did you get the ebook? It can be your first email, or, and then you would add your recipients right here. You could just click here and you're going to have all your lists right here. And you can just go ahead and click right here and push add. So then I'm going to be sending this email to 92 people on that list. And then right here, design message. There's going to be all kinds of pre-designed templates right here. And you can select any of these. Now it is recommended, so you can make your email look really nice and professional. But a lot of times, unfortunately, doing a really nice email like this with images and all that, usually it's going to end up getting flagged and going into promotions or spam. So unfortunately, still today in 2021, you want to go with more of a blank template approach. So you can go like this, and there's different ways that you can line up depending on if you have a logo and an image, and but you can just go with use template. And what's really cool inside here is you can just put your logo in here. You can add your text. So right here, add my text, and you can just make your email right here. And you just have your text in here, right? And then you can put your name in here. And then you could go back over here to blocks. And if you wanted to add an image right here, you can go to browse, you can grab all kinds of different fun stuff in here, grab an image, and it's just going to easily come through right there. And look at that. You can add a video, a spacer, social media. You can add a buy button in here. You can do all kinds of stuff. It's a really just a nice, easy drag and drop editor. And once you have your email ready to go, like I said, my emails actually do really well. If you just build your own and you keep it to about one image or so, they do really well, but you don't want to do too much, too complex, or it'll just go to promotion. Then they have click tracking. So if any links are clicked in your email that you send out, it's going to track that for you and tell you what your percentage of click-through rate is. You can track through Google Analytics. You can send immediately, or you can schedule for later. And then all you do is just send message, right? So I'm gonna go ahead and exit out of this real quick. Another thing, I'm just gonna come back over here to the dashboard. Just click on the folder up there. Go back on the dashboard, and then you always can get to where you want to be because the main tools you're going to be using are right up here, the top three. So if you wanted to create a new list, you just click on a list. Really, really simple to use. Create list. And then you just do test list David. Create. So test list David is now created right here, has zero contacts. You can come in here and you can actually manually add people. You can make this your default. You can go to settings. You can add an autoresponder from here, but now you have a list. So then now what we want to do is we can actually go over to create and then create a form, create a landing page. There's just too much to put into one review, but let's just say you wanted to create an autoresponder for that list. We're just going to go right into here. And this is just going to be, I like to call it email zero, means that email zero is going to be the one that goes out immediately after they sign up. Okay. On Monday through Sunday, you can select different days if you don't want it to go out on certain days. But as soon as someone signs up to your list, this is the email that would go out to them, right? And you can just say, here is your free gift. Usually it's something like that, that you're giving away a lead magnet, right? And then you would create your email right here. And then you would just push save, and then you would have, so down here, we'll just go through it real fast. I'm going to do a blank template just so I can show you how you would add an autoresponder to a list real fast. I'm going to go with text. I'm going to go test. I'm going to go next. And then your linked list right here is we would just go and find our new one that we just created, David Test List. And then we would just save and publish. So then now David Test List will have an autoresponder on it, right? So I just found it right here. So David Test List David email 0 is on and scheduled to go out. So if anyone signs up to this, but we would need a form, right? So then now you can just come back over to create and you can create a landing page. This is what's really cool about this and what separates it from a lot of other autoresponders and email services is we can come through here and we can actually create an email signup. So let's just say we select this one and we'll just say test list David. I'm going to call it the same thing. It also comes with a thank you page. We're going to go next step. And this is where we're going to put in our settings where we actually want to send people that sign up. And you can even have multiple variants, right? And there's all kinds of different stuff. You can add videos and images and PayPal buttons, and you can build out full blown pages right here if you want to, which is really cool. So I'm just going to go to the next step. And this is where you put all your pertinent information into here, and you can actually have your own, like right here. It can actually be my ebook and whatever your company name is. You can actually put that in there, and you can actually choose from subscribemenow.com GetResponse pages or GRA. I like the real short. GRA is really cool. You can actually add your own domain if you wanted to. And then here's where you choose that new list that we just created. Is test list David, right? And this is where you would turn that on and we would just do publish and you would actually have a new site right here, my ebook company name, GRA. So you would click on that and this is what it actually looks like. Look, you have your own page online that you can send people to this link at any time. If they put in their name, I'm going to put David in here. I'm going to put an email in here and just go download now and look, thank them for signing up. They have a thank you page right here. And then you can actually see we will get an automatically email because we set up an autoresponder. And you can see right here, it actually did show up in the primary folder. And here it is right here. Hello, David. And you have received the autoresponder. That happened automatically because we set that up, right? And so finally, you can go over to reports, and the reports is very robust. You can get all kinds of information on different when you send out, like for example, let's send out, look at something that I had sent out before. Let's just say over here, we sent this out to 476. We had 110 opened and 17 clicked. So we had a good click-through rate, anywhere from 3 to 5% is what is expected. And anywhere between 15 and 25% is what you want on an open rate. And so we had good open rates and it will tell you who unsubscribed, one bounce, complaints, clicked open. It'll give you all the percentages and all the stats that you would want to. You can even see who opened up your emails and who clicked and all that kind of good stuff. So it's a really, really good software. GetResponse, go check it out. You can sign up for a 30-day free trial of it with no credit card, and you can be on your way to getting email clients and building your business the right way. So go ahead and click the link below if you're interested in signing up. I'll see you in my next video.